Yes, we have here Inspector Rajeshwari of DP Chatram, who has done an excellent work. You would have seen in the video how a person who is almost unconscious and fighting for life, she has herself lifted him and then sent him to the hospital along with his acquaintances for treatment. He's all right now, fine. And she has been doing good work, not from now itself. She has been noticed to do good work in last Mahamam Kumbhakam 1992 also. She has been an excellent officer. That's why we have given today a rescue t-shirt for her, which is like just to appreciate her efforts. Yeah, that is what Chennai police team know. That's why we have come all the way to appreciate them and be part of this team to see how good they have been functioning. So it's really, really very much appreciable. Definitely. All the kudos goes to her, Inspector Rajeshwari. Aaj abhi ye hamari Inspector Rajeshwari khadi hai yahan pe. Ye Chennai mein TP Chatram ki inspector hai. तो आज सुबह एक रास्ते में एक आदमी पड़ा हुआ था वहाँ पे, उसकी हालत ख़राब थी काफ़ी, इन्फॉर्मेशन पे गए थे वहाँ पे स्पॉट पे, तो उसको इमीडिएट चाहिए थे मेडिकल अटेंशन और उसकी वो चलने की फिलने के हाथ में बिल्कुल नहीं था, तो उन्होंने खुद उठा के उसको करीब 10-15 मिनट में उसको रेस्क्यू टीम तक ला के वहाँ से उनको अस्पताल भेजने का पूरा इंतज़ाम किया। अभी से नहीं, ये पहले से काफ़ी अच्छा काम कर रही हैं, तो इसलिए हमने आज सबने मिलके आके चेन्नई पुलिस की तरफ से इनकी बढ़ाई करने के लिए यहाँ पे हम इनसे मिलने आए।
टुडे आई वाज वर्किंग इन ऑन द रोड, आवर पुलिस टीम हैव बीन वर्किंग रिमूव द ट्रीज, वन ट्री बिग ट्री वाज फॉल डाउन, सो वी वेर ऑल आर वर्किंग इन द ट्री, रिमूविंग द ट्री। सडनली और वन इंफॉर्मेशन केम थ्रू माई सेल फोन, immediately I received the information. Suddenly we took bike and my constable visited that cemetery area. One boy was lying down, he has not any sense, he is unconscious. Suddenly we took the man and I had given a first aid. After that I took body on my shoulder and went away from the cemetery. Suddenly my one auto, that one auto came that way, we fell down that auto and sent my police to the auto and sent to the KMC hospital. After that I visited KMC and mother was along with him, and I will give you assurance, please don't worry, I will support you, police department was support you, you don't worry about that. Treatment was going on, the hospital I visited the hospital, and also doctor was there, so I asked to doctor how is he, the doctor was telling his treatment is going on, no problem still.
Who is he, ma'am? What is his name?
His name is Udaya. He's aged about 27 or 30 years. He is working in a cemetery, Koolivela, Dinakooli.
What is your age, ma'am? You carrying a person?
My age? My age 53.